Oh, in this bed sit, I crave expanded knowledge of the first click, bear pits or look. Why one day matters more, ne'er is told. Oh, rats the scholar's rags, like a gypsy's take hold, illuminate far tracks. If this were all, the creator must have left his notes in the car, or twixt the marge of star of gravel. Yet we seep on, moors unlit, uncovered. These first saplings blanched, alive, twere to be so. Next schoolboy's pants, olive gesture, are so. To smash the nexus, underemploy the conjoining verb, or pursuits less windily employed in population's hugged area, OG, in fantasy's cool rain, to be dusted off one era since almighty droop, clusters of almonds, next the sizzling bean. Has it been all like unto a weird and wonderful intro, or divining blistered rage into consciousness, an early cane dismembered in an attic of lovely garage not have access to air conditioning? Fie, let the brute pluck from Buonarroti's palm and lift or weaning sentry's visitor's gaze. The gentry's not on board with this one. Then let hawks lisp poke tumescence out of clay. Ahoy. Zero percentage. So call it untitled, but don't imagine you'll be let off the hook. The title will find it as surely as a heat-seeking missile locks on an asteroid. Down below, armies and oceans of taxis will squawk unfeelingly. The title always wins. Planisphere. Mysterious barricades, a headrest of sorts, boarded the train at Shinjuku Junction, to the palpable consternation of certain other rubberneckers already installed in the observation car of their dreams. It's so peaceful on my pallet, I could just live here. In a second, the deadbeat returned with lunch tokens. It had been meant to be sublime, but hell was what it more specifically resembled. Remember to hold the course and take two of everything. That way, if we make journey's end before the tracks expire, we'll have been found living in it, the deep magenta sunset, I mean. There is nothing like putting off a journey until the next convenient interruption swamps onlookers and ticket holders alike. We all more or less resembled one another until that fatal day in 1861, when the walkways fell off the mountains and the spruces spruced down. I mean, it was unimaginable in a way. You'll have to install a park with chairs and restrooms for the weary and a simple but firm visitor's code for it to be given out in your name and become a boon to limp multitudes who thought you were somebody else or didn't know what it was you did. But we'll stay clean by God, and when the tide of misinformation reaches the first terrace, we'll know what to do, yell our heads off, and admit to no mistakes. The land stretched away like jelly into a confused cleft. All was yapping, the race having ended before we arrived, with mixed results. Nobody knew what they owed or how much credit had been advanced, being incapable of niceties like buzzing and herding fleas till the next shipment of analgesics arrived. It was like forming signals out of loam when you were young and too discouraged to care very much about aftershocks or where the dye ended up. It was too smoky in a little kitchen garden or potager to pay much mind to the rabbits in their plankton dispensary. Something had been launched. We knew that. Uptick. We were sitting there, and I made a joke about how it doesn't dovetail. Time. 1 minute running out faster than the one in front it catches up to. That way, I said, there can be no waste. Waste is virtually eliminated. To come back for a few hours to the present subject, a painting, looking like it was seen, half turning around, slightly apprehensive, but it has to pay attention to what's up ahead, a vision. Therefore, poetry dissolves in brilliant moisture and reads us to us, a faint notion, too many words, but precious. This one is called Zymurgy, or maybe it's Zymurgy, I'm not sure. It's Z-Y-M-U-R-G-Y. It's often the last word in the dictionary. When I was growing up, we had a two-volume dictionary in the house. Volume one was A to Pocket Veto, and volume two was Pockmark to Zymurgy. Remembered this, but never looked at Zymurgy up even. Now, I think though that it has something to do with wine making or fermentation or something of that sort. Downtown was a maze then. All the wares looked half-hearted. There was no lion to complain to. Alphonse I of Bemidji made it a decent pilgrimage. Others were on the trail. Nobody sticks a finger in an electric fan to see what will happen. Conversely, we have all we can think about. More shame on the way for the big man. The acrostic lost its apples. I was away then during a decade that other lambs began to rule. Not within a radius of 40 miles did the traveling salesman approach with his sheep. It is all downhill, wasn't it? No, but I'd like to talk to you about it, half-hurled from the farthest corner of the shy room. Goblins or gobelins? A little of both, thanks very much, and could stick another thing on it. The American back is shy of that other great white way, the tainted head. People, you're gonna know, you're gonna do, you do something else. Mais non, je t'adore. Not a good day for the blue shirts. I could then get it to you, these insane mostly, causing victims light discomfort. The still interested crept back in. The younger football thanked it. Life had been forgotten. Love me anyway, he said.